अपराध लक्ष्य क्षेप्त्वाश्च कामादितरंग मध्ये कृपामयीं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दं यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातरया जुहाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयं मुनिमानुतोऽस्मि तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे त्वं नय माम चरणं दिवे। कैन यू टेल द जिस्ट व्हाट आई टोल्ड यस्टरडे इन इवनिंग क्लास? उरुकरम प्रभु, why not he speaking? This will make it
to come onto this path, then he wants to become one-pointed. He wants to become ananya, develop ananya bhakti.
Where is Prem Prayojan? He is not here? Why he is not coming? He should come. Not at the time of... you should go and tell him to come.
So in the process of attempting to become ananya, meaning that one will have one worshipful Supreme Lord, and that will be his Ishtadeva. But there will come one question in the mind that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Radha and Krishna, they are both our worshipful Supreme Lord, but there is some difference in their process of worshipping them. And in process of archan, one may be offering articles on separate plates, for example, and there is some different methods of approach. So one may be thinking that if I am worshipping Mahaprabhu and I'm also worshipping Sri Sri Radha and Krishna, that this is some distraction from developing this ananya, this one-pointed worship. So the question, this doubt may come into the mind. But
it will not come doubt in the minds of Vaidik Bhakti Adhikari. It will come only to those who are some greed for serving Krishna. Go on.
So, then Gurudev was referring, he was giving reference to Jaya Dharma, which he explained was written by Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur at a later time, even after he had given his commentary on the Manasiksha. He wrote something even further in Jaya Dharma. And there, he was expressing that actually, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he performed the role of being like a mother, nurturing all the jivas, and giving so much instruction, so many different circumstances in his pastimes, where he gave so many different types of siksha. And he was giving siksha in Navadvipam, he was giving siksha in Puri, and in his travels, meeting Sanatan, Rupa Goswami, Rai Ramananda, and demonstrating to the world how he is showing the path himself and also through his associates. And he empowered Srila Rupa Goswami to write so many literatures which would detail all of the instructions he had given to him. So in this way, Mahaprabhu is playing the role of the guru, of the bhajan siksha guru, showing the path how to perform bhajan. And if one approaches Mahaprabhu in this way, and understanding that actually he is directing us, he is teaching us how to enter into the path of worshipping Sri Sri Radha and Krishna in Vraja, and that that is our worshipful Supreme Lord, then this will not distract us. We will understand the position of Mahaprabhu in relationship to Radha and Krishna, and there will be no difficulty in our mind that we are not giving one-pointed Ananya Bhakti to Sri Sri Radha and Krishna.
You. More essence. He's coming?
Yes. Yesterday, did you discuss Nadamam? Nadamam. So,
what, the essence, what I told.
So, Gurudev had explained that from reading the first verse, that three doubts will come. The first doubt is that it is said that one should perform activities which are stated within the Vedic scriptures.
No, essence I only want, in 4 or 5 lines.
Okay, so as Guru Prabhupada was stating, that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, one who has his greed for Radha Nuga Bhajan, then there will be some reconciliation that needs to be done. Because on one hand, one will see that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that he is so merciful, that even he is more merciful, even though he is Krishna, he is none other than Krishna. But actually, he is more merciful than Krishna, because he is the combined form of Srimati Radhika and Krishna. And when we look at Srimati Radhika and Krishna, actually Srimati Radhika, she is even more merciful than Krishna. So what to speak of when Krishna comes and endowed with the mood of Srimati Radhika? That still, his attributes are there, and on top of that, the unlimited mercy of Srimati Radhika. So, one understanding that Krishna has appeared as Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to deliver the fallen conditioned souls in this age, then obviously, one will be so much indebted and will have that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as one's worshipable Lord. But at the same time, in following the path of Raj Bhakti, we understand that we're to have Ananya Bhakti, one-pointed devotional service or devotion towards Srimati Radhika and Krishna. So how will one reconcile? Because one cannot neglect Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So Gurudev, he quoted the verse, Anapita Chirin Chirat Kirunaya Vitana Kalo Samapaitam Unutudvala Rasa Swab Bhakti Sriyam. That Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he's come himself to taste Unutudvala Ras, and he's come to give Unutudvala Rasa Swab Bhakti Sriyam, which is the beauty of the love of Srimati Radhika. And coming in the age of Kali, he's practically shown himself how to follow this path of Vraj Bhakti, specifically Vraj Bhakti in the mood of Madhura Ras. So Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is coming Kali Yuga as Guru. So Gurudev explained that what kind of Guru, that he's come as Bhajan Guru, to show how we can enter into Vraj Bhakti. So when performing one's devotional service, then just as one will always honor one's Guru, so then one will honor Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as one's Bhajan Guru. Remembering how Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, specifically Gurudev explained, in the morning, when one rises in the morning, and Nishant Lila is there. This is the early hours of the morning, 3 or 4 o'clock, when Srimati Radhika and Krishna are rising. And Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, he's rising, and in the mood of Srimati Radhika, then he is in separation, because Srimati Radhika at this time of the morning, she's thinking that very soon that she will be separate from Krishna, and she's undergoing pangs of separation even though they're together. So streams of tears are coming down the face of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in this mood of separation. So honoring Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as he's meditating on the pastimes of Radha Krishna Braj, then we can also continue in this Asakaliya Bhajan. Gurudev said for those who are on that platform to meditate on Asakaliya Bhajan, then they will reconcile like this, seeing that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is showing them the way how to enter.
He is like a guru. Though he is himself Krishna and Radhika, both, especially he is Krishna himself, but in this Kali he has come as a guru, like bhajan guru, shiksha guru, diksha guru, I like all these things. So we must remember, worship Chaitanya Mahaprabhu like a guru. Then our ananya will be there. Ananya means
one
will be there. And no negligence of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And when you will do like this, one day, like a dasya bhav to Mahaprabhu, then when your bhakti will be matured, you will see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in the form of Radha and Krishna conjugal. So let anyone, he is doing a separate archana of Mahaprabhu and Radha Krishna. Let them do, don't disturb them. Because they are qualified up to this point. So let them do, don't disturb them. But those who have some taste and
eagerness,
greed to serve in the way of gopis, like Rukmanjari and all others, they should not do. First said, don't do, and what I told. Bhaktivinoda Thakur has told. But if anyone doing Radha Krishna also, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Gaur Nityananda Prabhu, or Gaur Gadadhar, let them do. Don't disturb them. It is not against bhakti. Let them do. By doing so, I dasya rasya bhakti, oh, one day they will see that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is himself Radha and Krishna conjugal. Any doubt? You can ask.
But in the worship of Gaur Gadadhar, you were saying that this worship is something of superior nature, and we also know that Srila Thakur Bhaktivinoda himself also worshipped Gaur Gadadhar. So how does this fit in?
Gaur Nityananda Prabhu. Nityananda Prabhu is Baladev Prabhu. So they are going to forest for cow herding and all these things, like playing always both. Like Gaur Nityananda Prabhu. But Gadadhar Pandit is himself a Radhika. And they can remind each other that how beautiful pastimes of gopis to Krishna was going on. They will not tell like what they are doing Gaur or Nityananda. Like a friend rush, they can talk or play like this. But Gaur Gadadhar Pandit Radhika, his mood has been, she has given her mood to Krishna. But his whole mood is with her. Only mood, some mood is to Krishna. So she is looking after Krishna, whether he is playing the role of myself is okay or not. And sometimes Gadadhar Pandit rebukes, oh, you have not played that role. Always looking like that. So Gaur Gadadhar is like Madhur Ras. And Gaur Nityananda Prabhu like Dasya or Friend Ras. And where Gaur Nityananda Prabhu will be, oh, Gaur Gadadhar will not be there. Like where Nityananda Prabhu Baldev will be there, Radha Krishna conjugal cannot be there. So So there are so many things.
And Gaur Srivas?
Eh?
Gaur and Srivas Pandit?
No, never. No worship like this. Gaur Srivas. New. I have heard new what?
Speculation. When we announce?
Don't make any. There are so many things. I will explain all these things. First. Some person and ladies have been initiated. Their names should be
announced.
Okay, all the devotees who have taken initiation this morning, we will announce your name. And if you can stand up and in this way receive the notice of the hands of Srila Gurudev and all the Vaishnavas.
And if any objection and it is not suitable for you, you can tell me.
If the name is not suitable.
But I have kept, or this name was from previous.
Yes.
Kuana Colin. Colinson. Kuana, you are here? Yes.
What name?
Kumala.
Oh.
Kumala.
Kumala. Very soft and sweet. Sakhi of Radhika. She is Kumala Sakhi. So, Kumala Sakhi ki...
Yeah.
What name I have given you?
What is your name?
Kumala. Kumala Sakhi.
M-A-L-A.
If you do not know how to write your name, you can come afterwards to me and you can see on the paper.
Very beautiful, short and sweet Sakhi of Radhika. Wow.
Then, Bhakti Dennis is here. Please stand up.
Dhanishtha. Very jolly Sakhi of Krishna, Dhanishtha, always serving Krishna in the house of Mother Yashoda and making some way how Radha and Krishna should meet. So Dhanishtha Sakhi ki?
Then Bhaktasai Brown, please stand up.
Subhadra Das
Brahmacharya. Oh, one of the friends of Krishna is Subhadra. Very beautiful and very
strong.
Strong. And always protects Krishna and saves Krishna. And always sometimes serving Krishna. And massaging the Lord's feet of Krishna. And Krishna also sometimes massages to Subhadra. So Subhadra Prabhu ki. Try to remember your names.
After you can.
Kalkurma Vinamu. Ulmata Kalkendi. Neil and Sidhist.
Ulma. Nice.
Then we want to ask Kamala Lochan. Okay, Kamala Lochan.
So Kamala Lochan is okay. What? I have changed?
Kamala Lochan, na Kamal.
No, Kamala Nayan.
Kamala Nayana. Kamala Nayani.
Nayani.
Kamala Nayani. Eyes very beautiful like lotus. That Sakhi of Radhika, Kamala Nayani.
Bhakti Susan Larkin. Susan?
Suchandra.
Suchandra. Suchandra Sakhi ki?
Yeah.
What is the meaning of Suchandra? I have one with the beautiful and sweet Sakhi of Radhika. His face like moon, more beautiful than moon. So she is called Suchandra. Yeah. Suchandra Sakhi ki?
Suchandra Dasi.
Suchandra Dasi. Go.
Then, Bhakti Krishna Alan. Please stand up.
Chapala Dasi.
Oh. Chapala Dasi. Chapala Dasi ki?
Yes.
Chapala means one of the girlfriend of Srimati Radhika. Always restless to see Krishna and Radhika. Always restless. Sometimes looking here, oh, Radhika is coming. I should serve Radhika. So, Chapala Dashi ki.
Then Shama Manjari Devi Dasi. Please stand up.
What name?
Shamala. Shama Manjari.
What name was? Shama Manjari.
Manjari. You've given Shamala. She wants it another name.
Oh. There are two Shama. So I'm you also Shama. So I have changed his name because he is his junior. So Shyamala Dashi. Shyamala, very beautiful. Like Krishna. No? So Shyamala Dashi ki.
Then no name has been given, but you can stand up so all the devotees can give you proper respect. Nadia, she is small daughter of
Yurakisha
Prabhu.
Nadia. What name?
You've given same name.
What? Nadia.
Nadia.
Oh, Nadia.
Nadia.
Nadia is the birthplace of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but not place or any person, like very beautiful maid girl of Navadvip. Eh? And she is the embodiment of Navadvip Dham. So Nadia Dasi ki.
Then Mekhala Dasi, also daughter of Yuga Kishore.
Mekhala Dasi. Oh, good name, very good name. Hmm. Mekhala Dasi ki. What is Mekhala?
Manju Mekhala.
Mekhala kisko kehte hain?
Pore khane.
Belt.
Like a belt, but not belt. Like the belt of Radha and Krishna, always serving Radha and Krishna conjugal. So Mekhala Dasi ki.
Then Brajadevi Dasi, please stand up. Same name.
Same name, very good name. Do you want to change or this name is okay?
Govinda Maharaj has given.
Oh, then very good name. Braj?
Devi Dasi.
Brajadevi Dasi, very good name. Brajadevi Dasi ki.
Then Rakta Daumya, please stand up.
Very. What name?
Dhananjaya.
Dhananjaya.
Oh, Dhananjaya, one of the wife, cowherd friend of Krishna, very strong, and always serving, and always bringing cows here and there and serving Krishna. Dhananjaya Dashi.
Then Jivananda Devi Dasi.
Jivananda.
Yes, he wanted to have same name.
You want to be, keep same name? Then Jivananda ki?
Jivananda.
Jivananda. Jivananda Dasi. Gaur Premananda.
She wants to change.
Huh? She wants to change.
Yes. The Vaishnavas want to change.
What?
The devotees want to change, so she is agreeing.
Oh. So.
How about you?
What name? Ji. Ja.
Jaya
Sri Karnama.
Janabi
is
already given.
Jaya Sri
Karna.
Jaya Sri. Jaya Sri Dasi. Very beautiful. Jaya. You should write the name against. And?
Bhakta Michael, please stand up. Murari Mohan.
Oh, we have selected a very good name. Murari Mohan Prabhu ki. Very good. You know Murari Mohan? Krishna is Murari Mohan.
Then, Kapin Devi, you stand up. Devaki.
Devaki.
What name was?
Puri Stri, Devaki.
Devaki, Devi Dasi.
Devaki.
Oh. Devaki Dasi ki jai.
Then two children, they haven't changed their name.
There are two Devakis. Three Devakis. One Devaki in Mathura, the mother of Krishna. And another is Devaki in Vrindavan, in Gokul. Herself Yashoda. And also a Devaki in Vrindavan, the Shakhis of Radhika, Devaki. So she is a Shakhi of Radhika, Devaki Dasi ki.
Then Narayan Das Brahmachari, please stand up.
Oh, good name. I don't want to change
this. Narayan Das.
Good.
Kalindi Dasi, please stand up.
Very good name. Kalindi. Kalindi Dasi ki. Very good name.
Then Shyama Sundara. Shyama Sundari Dasi.
Oh, very good name. You want to change or it? Eh? What?
Yeah, wants to change.
She wants to change.
You want to change?
To change.
So what name was?
Nothing.
What is name?
Shyama Sundari.
Shyama Sundari.
Shyama.
Shyamli to ache kaha.
Shyam Mohini.
Shyama Priya. Shyama Priya. Very good name. You know Shyama? Who is Shyama? Who is Shyama? Radhika is Shyama. Krishna is Shyam. Radhika is Shyama. So Shyama Priya means Priya of Radhika. Very near, dear.
Then Bhakta David, please stand up.
What name?
Bhakta David. Name has been given. Dinesh.
Huh?
Dinesh.
Dinesh? Oh, one of the friend of cowherd boy of Krishna, Dinesh Das ki. Dinesh, very like Ujjwala, very good friend. Dinesh Das ki.
Pushpanjali, please stand up.
Oh, it is a good name, Pushpanjali. Do you want to change or keep the same name? What?
Same name.
Oh. Same name or change?
Same name. Oh. Same name? This, kya naam?
Pushpanjali.
Pushpanjali Dyasi ki? Yeah. Very good.
Then Chappi, please stand up.
What name?
You have given name?
Chandrabhanu.
Oh, very good name. Chandrabhanu. Chandrabhanu Prabhu Das ki?
Yeah.
Chandrabhanu. You should try to remember this name. Very good name. This name is related to Srimati Radhika and his father.
Uncle's name of Srimati.
Uncle of Srimati Radhika is Chandrabhanu. Good name.
Then, Madhava, please stand up. Madhava.
Huh? Yeah. Oh, boy.
Well, small boy. Yeah.
Huh?
Same name, Madhava.
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 Oh, Madhava is very good name. I don't want to change this name. Madhav Das ki.
Then this year there will not be any sacrifice because Naveen Prabhu says, Udrik Prabhu has no time. It will be next year.
What?
By sacrifice.
Yeah? What?
Today
is.
Don't worry, today will be end of this year. So for
tomorrow, next year.
Very tricky persons. I was thinking, why they are making 1 year late? Abhi, okay?
On, yeah, on 4th of January, there will be fire sacrifice. Yeah, on Monday, at 8:30 in the morning, all those who have taken initiation, please be present. Others can also participate. And the ones who have taken Diksha, male, should shave their hairs. Then another announcement I will quickly make. On Saturday, there will be a program in the center in Mughalambar in the morning. Tomorrow is Friday, and we would like to invite all the devotees to come tomorrow to Mughalambar for Nagar Sankirtan. Radhanath Prabhu will organize together with Premananda Prabhu and all the devotees to have a big Nagar Sankirtan party after lunch. Or
Sankirtan is on Saturday.
No, Saturday no.
It's all right.
Public holiday?
Everything's closed. New Year's Day.
So you should announce with taking
consensus with them.
So you should meet together and fixed any.
Because in the morning, Gurudev wants to visit all the houses. How can we do Navratri? We will again announce what will be the program, because there seems to be not a...
It is not suitable for tomorrow, Nagar Sankirtan?
There is a public holiday, no one is in the street.
Achha. Oh, this key, anyone belong? This key? Oh, why not taking?
Oh, well, two devotees we have forgotten to mention. They can also please stand up now. They have also taken initiation. Radha Damodar Prabhu and Shama Mandyari. Maybe that's it.
This name is so good.
Yes.
Radha Damodar.
Yes.
Very good name. I don't want to change. And also Shama
Manjari.
Oh, very good name. Shama Manjari ki.
Yeah.
Radha Damodar ji ki.
Yeah.
Sivan Sanchita Kadalava na. Bol Shama ke bolu na.
Ke?
Brahmachari ka.
Huh? If he likes. No problem then.
Yeah.
What's your name, please?
Veera Krishna.
Oh, very good name. Dheer Krishna Prabhu ki.
Yes.
Is Brahmachari. You are Brahmachari?
Yes.
Oh, Dheen Krishna Brahmachari ki.
Yes.
You should be always very qualified and very strong Brahmachari. Very good. Now you should come to our class.
Prabhu wants to announce one small thing.
Huh?
Vinabandhu Prabhu.
Hare Krishna, everybody. Thank you for setting my humble basis for Roy's and Shri Gurudev. My name is Vinabandhu Das, in case any of you don't know. I've been somehow fortunate to be given the blessings of Srila Narayan Maharaj's tour from Melbourne, which apparently is going ahead as per schedule on the 28th of January through to the 1st of February. We're going to have a... they should be able to... Can't hear? I'll talk louder.
Take the mic.
Give him the mic.
Don't come closer. Come closer.
Come on.
Hare Krishna.
Turn it off. Turn it off.
Why not speaking?
So, on the 28th of January through to the 1st of February, we're going to be blessed with Srila Gurudev's association in Melbourne, in a place called Bambra, which is near the Hare Krishna farm there. We've organised a very nice ashram, men's dormitories and women's dormitories, around about 26 beds in each dormitory, and a nice hall in between them. And Gurudev, by his mercy, will be staying in my house, which is just about 500 metres down the road. We're begging all of the Vaishnavas present here to please, if you can make it down to Melbourne, it would make a very auspicious event down there, because I think on the 30th, or the first, I'm not sure which day, is Lord Nityananda's appearance day.
Appearance day of?
Lord Nityananda.
Oh, very good. Very
that
good.
That will be in Melbourne. So
we want to
very
celebrate.
Festival.
We want to celebrate that date.
So we're begging you all, please come and make that a very wonderful event. Over the next 4 days, I'm going to be taking bookings, if you like, excuse the expression. I've gone ahead and booked this accommodation for all of the devotees that are going to come to try and help them save money. Because as you know, to try and find accommodation, I'm having to pay another $350 here for the stay in my accommodation. So we're going to be charging the devotees $50 for the 5-day festival, including the prasada and begging. So it'll be a very nice festival. If any devotees want any more information about it, they can come and see me during the next few days here, and I'll be giving receipts out, taking advance bookings, so that if you want to procure a bed, then that would be nice and easy for you. Also, special discounted rate for Vaishnavas, Grihasthas, if you have families, it will be $50 a head per adult, short and are free. So if you take advantage of that, we'll do all we can to make everybody very comfortable and make Srila Gurudev's visit down there very auspicious for the first time in Melbourne. So Yadavar Prabhu is also here. He'll be helping with the program. So please come and see he or myself or any of the other devotees to get information. And we've also organized mini bus to take the devotees traveling with Gurudev from Fiji, from the airport through to the program in Bandra, which is about 130 kilometers. So please come and see us during the next few days to advance your booking so that we can organize this festival very nicely. So thank you very much. I'll pay my dandavas to all of you.
Come to our class. If anyone is serving Gaur Nityananda Prabhu or Gaur Gadadhar Prabhu, no harm, they should go on doing. They should have no doubt. Only for the advanced devotees who have come in the stage of Raga Nuga, that is, they are greed, actually greed. Then they should do like this, what I have told. In Raga Nuga Marg, there is no archan. No? In Vaidhi Bhakti, there is archan. No? If anyone note down these things, very attentive things. If anyone serving Radha and Krishna, doing archan and all these things. But in Vaidhi Marga, they will not go to Vaikuntha. Where they will go? If they are liberated and if they are becoming Siddha,
Perfect.
Then they will go in Goloka, where opulence and Swakiya Bhav is there. Opulence. There is no Sarakiya, Parakiya, anything there. Only like Vaikuntha Adhipati, so much opulence and only Sakiya Bhav like that, there is. They will serve like, oh Prabhu, like this, Radha and Krishna, like Lakshmi and Narayan. But not in Vaikuntha, but in Golok. What is Golok? The boundary line.
Boundary wall.
Of?
Brajamandal.
Brajamandal, Gokul or Braja or Vrindavan. Boundary line, you know? What is called?
Boundaries of
Parkota like
boundary.
So there. And if anyone is doing archana of Radha Krishna, by what way? With Raganuga Marga. Then they will go to Vrindavan, in the heart of Golok, and they will serve Radha Krishna conjugal in Unnat Ujjala Rasa. And those who are worshipping Krishna and Radha, not in the mood of this Unnat Ujjal, not in the guidance of any gopi, they can be in Mathura. What they will do? Oh, like Satyabhama, Mathura Advarka. they will serve in the Golok. But where? Not Golok. They will go where? Inside, in Dwarka, and they will serve. Because Radha is somewhat coming from Radhika, Satyabhama. So they will serve Satyabhama and Krishna. No? So these are so many things. For a Raganuga sadhak, they should know all these things. Vishwanatha Bhakti Thakur has kindly told all these things. One says, you should also know that in Vrindavan, in Golok, there are three places. Vrindavan, Gokul and Braj, same thing. No? And then Dwarka and Mathur, Purikshetra and other places. No? There are three kinds of Radhika, same Radhika, but her mood has been somewhat changed. Srimati Radhika is of three kinds. Vishwanu Nandini, no? And Radhika Sanjogini and Radhika Vyogini. No? Who is Vishwanu Nandini? Always together with Krishna, always, no separation. Some separation would be there. When Srimati Radhika is doing man, or when Krishna goes to cowherds, or when she feels prem vaichitra, only there. But all when Krishna and both are, Radhika are both together. So she never feels separation, and this is of Nitya Lila, from morning to again morning. From Nishant Lila to all. These are Nitya Lila. No? Understand? No Namittik Lila. There are three loks. That is Prakat
manifestation of
manifestation
of Dham.
Of Dham. And Aprakat Lila Sthal. The place of Aprakat, where all Leelas are there. Nitya Leela, always. No? And another is Drishyaman Dham. What we see now. No pastimes. No Krishna and Radha there. This is what? Present. What we are seeing. Who are seeing? We. Covered with Maya, we are seeing that no pastime. We can hear there pastimes, and we can see that, oh, this is the same Govardhan which Krishna lifted. This is same Yamuna. So this is called Drishyaman or present Dham. And what is Prakat Dham? Prakat Dham? Where Krishna descended with his all association and Brajdham from Golok Vrindavan, it descended here. Both are same. Both are same. No difference at all. But there is some difference that at the time of Prakat, at the time when Krishna was playing and descending there, Yogmaya has connected this earth to transcendental earth, pastime place. So at that time, the beauty of that place, Vrindavan Dham, was so glorious. And Radha, all that can see, oh, Nitya Siddha, Siddha, and those who are
Sadhan Siddha,
Sadhan Siddha, all can go there. But Sadhan Siddha, Sadhak, those who are practitioner, like bhav avastha, they cannot go there. So many differences. Same transcendental dham, but here our eyes are covered with material maya. Our yoga maya has covered it, our eyes, so we cannot see. But any very high class of devotee, sometimes he may see the glimpse of that. In this Prakat Leela, in that Aprakat Leela, there is no birth of Krishna, birth past time. No? There is no Abhimanyu, the husband of Radhika. Not going and coming from Vrindavan to Mathura and Dwarka. But only there is ego.
Idea.
Idea. That false ego. Abhiman.
Abhiman
means?
Yes.
What Abhiman?
Conception and dharana.
Conception. That Krishna has gone there. And Yashoda has yielded a son. So no janma. Only Navakishor, Natvar Murti, Krishna is there and Radhika is there in Vrindavan. This is the root thing in Vrindavan. Only in Aprakat Vrindavan, a conception will come that Krishna had gone to Mathura and Dwarka. And now they are thinking like, oh, very bad thing. That's separation. We cannot tolerate these things. But in Prakat Leela, these conceptions take a solid murti,
form.
That mood, that Srimati Radhika thinks that I am married to Abhimanyu. There is only mood, conception, by yoga maya. But here in Prakat Leela, it takes
shape.
A shape. And anyone can say, oh, he is the husband of Sri Radhika. Or in this Prakat Leela, we can see that Yashoda is giving birth to Krishna. In this. And there, no janma. But all know that, Yashoda had given a child and his name is Krishna and he is Yashodananda. No? There is concession of Dwarka, but not going Dwarka. They remember that, Krishna had gone. Now he should not go. I'm feeling so much separation. There is no Kans, only some idea of Kans. That, if Krishna will go there, then he will fight with Kansa and Charun Mostik. No really Charun Mostik are there. Only ego is there by yoga maya. And in Prakat, these conceptions have taken solid
shape.
And they have become Charun Mostik, Kansa, Jarasandha and all others. Only a realized person whose bhajan has come up to bhav, they can understand this thing. I am giving only a line.
Outline.
Only for those who want to advance. They have no worldly desires. Always thinking like this. So for their help, I am telling all these things. This is association. This is called association. A man who is always engaged in making money, pratishtha,
reputation,
and all worldly desires, always he is busy in maintaining his life, they cannot understand all these things. But I am telling you, I know that very rare devotees are of this class. But yet I am telling that you should hear, and in future you should be so fortunate to go up to that place. So there is no difference between prakat and aprakat. But our eyes covered with yogamaya or mahamaya, they will see that, oh, this is aprakat and he is. There are no conception of aprakat lila, only prakat lila. But all the lila are in prakat lila or in aprakat lila. So parkiya lila is also there. The root is there. It is some perfected reflection here in this world. So I was telling that Radha is three kinds. Vishvanandani, Srimati Radhika, never separation. And we can think in Nitya Lila Ashta Prahar, how she is meeting with and serving Krishna in Nishanta Lila, in the end of night, in Prata, in morning past time. After that, Aparanna.
Noon.
Aparanna. Purvanna. How he, Krishna is going to grazing cows. And Srimati Radhika and all gopis are looking Krishna from different angles. And when Krishna goes to cowherds, then how gopis go to Radha Kund and Kusum Sarovar and they try to meet. How pastimes of Surya Kund and all other things. How they took, they take Bansi from Krishna.
Stealing Bansi.
And Krishna is always here and there.
Searching.
Oh, where is my Bansi? Where is my... You have. I will...
Search.
I will search whether you have taken or not. So, like this. And sometimes the gambling and Srimati Radhika is defeating Krishna and all gopis are clapping. Like. And after that, coming from where?
Cow grazing.
And all the gopis are in Javat and they are looking Krishna. They are taking arati from their eyes and crash. And after that, Shayang Leela, oh, Krishna goes to milk house after taking something, breakfast in evening, and then he goes. And gopis are taking, looking them. How beautiful scenery. And after that, Srimati Radhika is cooking something in his jawar and sends it to Nandagaon. And Krishna with his all friends and father and all uncles and friends, he is taking prasadam. And this remnant is sent to
Srimati Radhika.
And in the midnight, again, they are meeting. So the never any separation. Only separation where? When Krishna goes to cowherd, or Srimati Radhika is doing maan, or anything. So, see, this she is Vishvanandini. And Sanjogini, Biyogini, when Krishna goes to Mathura, one Radhika is always with Krishna, and she is Vishvanandini. But another Srimati Radhika, same Mad Radhika, some manifestation like this. Who is feeling separation? Where is Krishna? Krishna has gone to Mathura and after that he has gone to Dwarka. And always weeping for separation. This is Biyogini Radhika. Like Uddhav Kyari. This is Biyogini. It is in Prakat Leela, not there. There is only Abhiman. What?
Idea
there. No shape, not like this. Because Krishna never goes forever, or for so many years, like 108 years, never. Only they see that, like a dream that, oh, Krishna has come, like this. And Sanjogini Radhika, who gets up Vrindavan and she goes to Kurukshetra to meet Krishna and to bring Krishna. You know that Srimati Radhika never Vishvanandini or Biyogini Radhika never gives up
Vrindavan.
Never.
Like
Brajendranandan, Krishna and Rohini Nandan Ram, they never give up
Vrindavan
for a moment. always flying in. So, this Vrishmanandani and Vyogini Radhika never leaves Vrindavan. But Sanjogini Radhika feeling separation and she goes to Kurukshetra to bring Krishna. And feeling so much separation, Vyog. Vyog means separation was there. So she has left Vrindavan and went there. So this is Vyogini Radhika. Sanjogini. So I want to come to the point of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu pastime. Only I have told to give examples. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is like so. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is one who took the beauty and intrinsic mood of Radhika. And he came in the shape of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or Sachinandan Gaurhari. But three aspects of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there. What? Always in Navadi. Always. He never gives up Navadi. And that is why Navadip is called Vrindavan. And in Navadip there are 9 islands and in 9 islands Vrindavan, Madhuban, Talvan, Kumudvan, Bahulavan, Kamyavan, Khadirvan, Kokilvan, Bhadravan, Bhandirvan,
Billavan,
Mahavan,
Lohavan,
all vans and 12 upavans and 12 shakhavan. 36 vans are there in Navadvip. But they are not like in Vrindavan situation. Some are here, some are there, some are there. Not regular like Vrindavan. Vrindavan, Kumudvan, Madhuban, Talvan. Situation not like that. In Navadvip, Mayapur is combination of Gokul and Mathura. Where he took Bhagavan. And Govardhan Hill is where?
Koladip.
Where Ormat. And this, there is a Rasa study. Because in the lap of Govardhan, Rasa becomes. And this Rasa is so high class. So, Champakhatta is Ritudip. And Ritudip what?
Radha Kunda.
Is there. And Bhandirbhat, one where?
Modadrumdeep.
Where? In other side. So all bans are there. All these bans are not in Puri. No? Not in Puri. So Vrindavan is abhinna to this Navadvip and all bans are there. And Mahaprabhu all pastimes, Nitya Leela for 8 aspects. Times is in Navadvip. And he never gives up this Navadvip. So this is like Navadvip is Vrindavan. And his pastimes in morning, in very morning, he remembers the pastimes of Radha and Krishna and weeping. Then in Pratar Leela, in morning, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is meditating the pastimes of Krishna and Radha in morning. What Krishna is doing and Radha is doing in Javat and Krishna in Nandagam, how they are taking baths and all other things. And Mahaprabhu is always
meditating
and weeping. And then in Aparanna, he is meditating the pastimes, how Krishna is going to
return. Coming back.
Or not Aparan.
Purvanha.
So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So whole life he is doing like this. Always in Golok Vrindavan Shvetadi. These Neelar are Nitya. And here Prakat Leela. There Aparakat Leela of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. There he has not to go to Puri, to Dakshin Bharat. Nothing. Only always playing this Ashtakali Leela in
Navadvip. In Aprakashradip, Sannyas pastimes is there?
In Aprakat Leela, Svetdip, no Sannyas Leela. Only there is some
idea.
And this idea here,
became embodied in him.
So this sannyas lila of Puri is what lila? In here it is like taken murti.
Takes a form.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has taken. And, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu cannot live Mathura, Vrindavan, similarly like Krishna. Nava. But who goes there? Malli, manifester of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu goes and takes sannyas. Because this is not Nitya Lila. Understand?
Yeah.
It is like Namitya Lila. How? That the birth of Krishna in Aprakat Lila is Namittik Lila. The marriages done to all are Namittik Lila there. Only the idea that Krishna has been married, Krishna has taken birth. So, in Nitya Golok, where Shvetdeep, by the side of Vrindavan, no sannyas lila, only mood is there. And that mood, Abhiman, takes formed here, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu takes sannyas. And he leaves Vrindavan, that is Navadvip, and goes to Puri. Where? What is Puri?
Dwarka.
Why? Subhadra cannot come to Vrindavan. The son of Vasudev, Baldev and Krishna, Vasudev, Krishna, they cannot come to Vrindavan. You know? So, Mahaprabhu is playing the role of sannyasi only there, where? In Dwarka. So, this is only mood in there. Aparakat Lila. Nitya Lila where there is. And this is what? In there only Abhiman is there. But here that Abhiman takes shapes. And he goes, he takes sannyas and he goes to Puri, to Dwarka. Why? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will go to Puri. Why? But this is Prakat Lila. That mood has taken shape. How? Why? From there he went to where? South India. Like Sri Rangam. Met with?
Rai Ramananda.
Venkat Bhatta, Gopal Bhatta and
Prabodhananda Saraswati.
And he was playing so many pastimes. And he went to also Godavari Tat. And where he met Rai Ramananda. No? So all the pastimes who took place in there, so always separation mood Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was feeling. And Radhika mood he was testing. What are these things in Puri? You should see like what I told in Vrindavan of Krishna. So the Mahaprabhu of Dwarkapuri, who is he? Manifestation of
Navadvip.
So Mahaprabhu always in Kishore Lila without taking sannyas. He is taking birth in Navadvip. Playing with boys, always doing Sankirtan, no opulence at all. But in Puri, so much opulence. Anyone cannot go to Mahaprabhu. Never can go. They can go up to Rai Ramananda and they will beg permission and they then can go. No? And what he is doing? Oh, very big opulence. Very big. Anyone cannot do like this. But Navadvip Lila is like Nar Lila. And there, as for Jalila, where? In Puri. And in Dakshin,
South India,
he meets and he hears something. In Gaur Lila, there is anything to hear? Anything to hear?
Navadvip.
He is like, like Naravata Leela, all pastimes.
Like human being.
In Puri he becomes like tortoise, sometimes so long. This is affluence. A man cannot do like this. So,
during
now you should come.
During carpentry he became seven form and dancing there.
So, Navadvip Leela is Vrindavan like Leela. And Narvata Leela. So this is place is highest. And secondary comes Puri Leela, where he is
testing
the modes of Radhika in Gambhira.
That is Vijayogini manifestation.
Like this. And in South India, this is like going there. Mahaprabhu, why he will go to South India? He will never go, living Vrindavan and living Navadvip. But he goes in Prakat Leela. So he is like Sanjogini. Sanjogini, Nabiyogini. Sanjogini.
Yes,
that life. So we should try to know all these things. And then chant and remember all these things.
Biyogini.
Eh? But
so when Srimati Radhika,
you should not exercise your mental exercise. Otherwise Maya will come. So try to chant more. I am telling not my view, I am telling the views of
Guru Parampara.
Guru Parampara. It's very rare to you cannot search very these are. Very hard. But I have given the essence and some lines. After some time you will forget. And those who are so fortunate, they will not forget. But this is the thing. What I am telling in pure sense, but you cannot take it in pure form. Some maya,
some covering.
Material.
Conception will cover. You will try to know by intelligence, but don't exercise your mental excupulations.
No questions?
Try to have a full faith and try that they should manifest in our heart. This is true to
full
anything.
Extent. Full extent.
Gaur Prema.
Arivo!
Now Kirtan Sir. Just so try to remember. Then I will continue my very important thing. In lakhs, I don't know in 10 or 20 or 100 births you can have realized all this. But I have given some
outline.
How?
Oh,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. In same. Huh. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Again. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. This is this Kirtan song. This Sanskrit shloks had been composed by Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. He was a great learned and a scholar also. He was the best cooker in his time. He used to cook more than 360 kinds of
preparations.
So, Amrit Keli, Rash Keli, Karpur Keli, so many. Batika, by more than a Rasagulla. If you will take any Rash Keli, they will throw away Rasagulla and Peda. So, useful. And very beautiful composing all these things. O Radhike, he is telling that, O Radhike, you can take the heart of Krishna by your sweet appearance, by your sweet services to Krishna. You are so much beautiful that Krishna even will see you and he will be mad. So you should give shelter in your lotus feet. So many kinds of shlokas he has composed, very beautiful. If you want to take shelter in the lotus feet of Radhika, you can chant Radha Kripa Kataksha, this song of Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. By Rup Goswami, so many. So many. Vrindavane Biharito Riha Keli Kunje Matta Deepa Kairav Kautuka Vibhram Shandashayasya Yuvayor Badanar Bindam Dandam Vidhehimai Kripam Prasid Hadevikaku भरगत गदयाद्यवाच जाचे पत्तवो विदंडवत उदुगतार आश्या प्रसाद नम बुद्धस्य जनस्य कृत्वा गांधर विके तवगनी गणना. Like this all. If you are praying, then the mercy of Srimati Radhika will come. These are the process. For general devotees, they should chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. They can chatter and patter also. They can laughing, doing, walking here and there they can. But they can gain so much. And if your mind one pointed, always sinking in these things, praying, Shyama Sundara Shikhanda Shekhar Ishmira Hasa Murali Manu Radhika Rasikamang Kripa Nidhe Swapriya Charana Kinkari. Oh, Nandanandan Jasodanandan, if you are very much placed to me and you want to give your sour of your mercy, then only I want only one thing. That engages me in your disappearance of your very beloved Srimati Rai. I don't want anything like this. Chanting Hare Krishna, and remembering these slopes. Like this. He Krishna Karuna Sindho Dina Bandho Jagatpate Gopesh Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namaste Tapta Kanchan Gaurangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishabhanushu Devi Pranamami with core of heart. And then you see very soon the mercy of Krishna and Radhika will come. Also the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinandan Gaurhari, come Nityananda Prabhu. If there is no mercy of Nityananda Prabhu in the beginning, we cannot chant Gaur name. And if we will not chant Gaur name, then we cannot enter in the realm of Radha and Krishna. So you should go on doing these kinds of bhajan, not outwardly only. You can distribute books, no harm, but you should try to go in and to take the essence of that books. Only distribute the wisdom will not do. Only construction of centers and temples will not do. Oh, for what purpose this center and temple is? We should try to realize all these things. If our aim and objects is fixed, then everything is okay. That I should obtain Krishna Prem, Gopi Prem, Braja Prem. And then, whatever you are doing, brooming, like you are doing this, taking what?
Video.
Singing, remembering, anything you are doing, oh, everything is okay. And if you have bypassed what? Main object, then you are worshipping, reading Bhagavad, even you will be in the control of anger and lust and overly thing. And what you have, you will lose it. So you should try to be an association of bhakts, devotees. If I am going from here, don't be weak. Sometimes you should meet here and there. I know that there are so many qualified persons and they can give some association, and then if you will show me, and then I will come
again
like puppet and I will be among you. And that is why I want to make a center where all devotees can come freely. So I want that the qualified person like Vrajavallabha
Prabhu,
Jagadish Prabhu,
Premananda Prabhu,
Madhav Prabhu, Yo, and there are so many. Tapan Mishra Prabhu, there are so many. And I know that I will also. I know that in also Brisbane there are so many, Melbourne and Perth, there are so many. I will request them to help. And sometimes they may come here in this prominent center and just make sometimes a situation like this, and all will be benefited. If you are doing so, I must come. So I have a plea. I request all that it is not so much big task. If you will give $1 even, which is not so much thing, and it a very good center we can have here. If we have center, then I should also must come. I will have to send from India. Sometimes Gurukam Prabhu, sometimes
Govinda Bhakti,
sometimes my Prem Prayojan, and others will come. My Dish Prabhu Maharaj will come. He is so much qualified and sincere. So you should make an ideal center where your children may have some
good school.
Not so big, but yet that your children can be admitted there and there. Some cows may be there to give milk to Thakurji and others. So, very good center should be here. I think that it must be done. It is not big task. Gaur Prema. Ajnanatimirandasya Jnananjana Salakya Chakshurunditam Jena Tasmai Sri Gurave Vaincha Kalpataru Bhascha Kripasin.